She cannot both accept her deal does not have the numbers and stand in the way of finding an alternative that may have the numbers. It is ridiculous to suggest that Parliament taking control is overturning democratic institutions. It's not, Mr. Speaker. It's Parliament doing its democratic job of holding government to account.